Mate 20 Pro shock. Huawei smartphone has just been defeated by this two-year-old flagship. Huawei Mate 20 Pro has just been defeated by another flagship that is over 2 years old, and here's why. Huawei Mate 20 Pro released at the tail end of last year and was incredibly appealing for its fast performance, great camera system and commendable battery life. The hardware was initially affected by Google's Android ban that was put in place following the Trump administration's decision to place Huawei Technologies Co. Ltd. on a trade blacklist last month. The ban has since been delayed to August 19 after the U.S. Commerce Department later gave the Chinese tech giant an extension on its ability to deal with U.S. firms. Google's decision to revoke Huawei's Android license means existing devices, such as the Mate 20 Pro, are not anticipated to receive new versions of the operating system such as Q set to release later this year. As uncertainty surrounding the Mate 20 Pro and other Huawei devices has increased, it appears the trade-in values UK retailers are willing to give for them has crumbled. In fact, Music Magpie will only give Mate 20 Pro owners a shocking £75 for their handset if it is in good condition. This figure tumbles to a mere £37.50 if the hardware is in a poor state and £7.50 if it is faulty. O2 is similarly offering owners a maximum value of £75 for the 2018 flagship. It is worth noting the Mate 20 Pro is still selling for around £600 at most UK retailers that stock it. To put the dismal sums offered for the Chinese device into perspective, Apple's iPhone 7 that debuted back in September of 2016 has a higher trade-in value. The American device with 32GB of internal memory is going for £135 on Music Magpie. Additionally, O2 is offering £115 for the handset with the same amount of storage. The fact Huawei's recent product has depreciated more than Apple's 2017 flagship in less than a year on the market surely marks a huge defeat for the Mate 20 Pro. Express.co.uk asked Music Magpie to explain why it is now giving such low amounts of money for Huawei devices. The outlet pointed to the forthcoming Android restriction for the handset and insisted it saw a huge rise in the number of trade-ins on the day it was announced, Monday, May 20. Music Magpie told Express.co.uk, with recent news that Huawei's use of Android is being restricted by Google, there has been a substantial 25% increase in the number of Huawei trade-ins at Music Magpie this morning compared with an average Monday morning at the tech site. This shows that Huawei users are preparing for a potential device change in the event of further restrictions being put in place against the Chinese phone manufacturer. Looking at Huawei's depreciation rate, in general, Android devices depreciate faster than Apple handsets, but in the space of a year, the P20 has depreciated by a huge 81%, whilst the P30, which was only released last month, has depreciated by 46% already.